It's Saturday, November 23rd. Opening day of Wisconsin gun hunting. I got into my spot and I thought it was pretty good. There was a bunch of squirrels, but I saw some other guy on the other side of the hill. So I decided to move. And I'm pretty happy with the spot I'm in now. I got on top of this rotting log. Sunday, November 25th, third day of Wisconsin gun hunting. Last night, it rained a little bit before dark, so we got out here and set up these sticks so I could get my setup here real quick in the this morning. It was a pretty good time to do it. I've got some bedding off to my right, rubs in front of me, and then this pallet that drops off behind me. And with my thermals rising, my scent should be blowing right over it. And we haven't been seeing too many deer on the opening, so we think getting into this timber now, there should be some good activity, because I got some trails cutting right in front of me and stuff. But hopefully we can pick one off. before all that, I saw a little fawn go down into the valley. Then, like, 5 minutes later, the fawn came back out with a doe. And then I just saw him for a second. And 10 minutes later, I look over and, like, 100 yards away, through a bunch of cover, there were 5 deer working through an opening over by my where my dad is. He saw all of them. He said there were 5 does and that fawn, which he and my sister had been seeing this whole trip. But then another 5 minutes after that, I look over and there's 4 deer coming out of the valley. And I think after that, there were 2 more coming out. I had that nub buck right in front of me at 20, 30 yards. And then those does worked up all the way to my left and then went out towards the opening towards my dad. But that was really cool. They were all within 30, 40 yards. Definitely could have blasted one, but we'll save that till tomorrow if I choose to. But still holding out for a buck.